Second seed Elina Svitolina reached the semi-finals of the Malaysian Open on Friday after knocking out Slovakian Kristina Kucova. Despite a shaky start, the 21-year-old Ukrainian managed to storm past Kucova 1-6, 6-1, 6-1 in the quarterfinals. Eugenie Bouchard in the quarterfinals defeated Turkey's Cagla Buyukakcay 6-1, 6-4 in a match that was delayed by rain.